Humble yourself in the sight of the Lord.
Humble yourself.